next week on Survivor. In this challenge, the first team to build a fire wins. You'll each be given materials to help you. Team Burrito, you get flint.
Gracias.
Team Soy Sauce, you get one wooden match. Team Chicken and Waffles, you get a glass of water.
What?
And Team White Bread, you get this fire starting kit. It contains an assortment of dried twigs, a can of gasoline, a lighter, a bag of charcoal, as well as a DVD on how to start a fire. Find out who wins on the next Survivor, Cook Island.